What's up, guys? Cool Kid, and I'm going to be doing another video today. Not a big boy video, if you haven't guessed by the base stadium right there. I'm going to be doing just a small battle since I didn't upload videos in a couple days. I just want to make one to just keep some content going out there. So I'm just going to be doing a quick battle between two real Beyblades. We have Inferno Saggitario. C145, I think that might be S, yes, something or other. I think it's right, but let me know if it's wrong. I don't know. And versus Galaxy Pegasus, Wing 105. I think it's an R2F. So I will be fighting these Beyblades against each other in all of my different stadiums, and we will see which one is better. I don't really know, because these Beyblades are sort of evenly matched, because Saggitario has a lot of stamina, but Galaxy Pegasus, I mean, like, the Saggitario has just no defense. No defense at all. Now, the bright side, since there's an attack type in the mix, these battles should go relatively quickly. Let's see if Pegasus can outlast Saggitario. He's tilting. This is really bad lighting. Okay, Saggitario wins. Hold on, guys, just 1 second. Much better. Okay, so one for Saggitario in this stadium. Okay. Sorry that I'm still using a non-spin launcher. It's just because Christmas and my birthday is coming up. I can't really get anything without, because like no one ever gets stuff. Ooh, Pegasus. I can't get a string launcher because it is really cheap, and I totally get it, but it's so close to Christmas and after Christmas my birthday that I can't really buy anything between then now and then, because if I buy something, it'll just like feel kind of like a waste. Like, I could have just gotten that Christmas and my birthday. So, yeah. Can't say that. Anyway, I just wanted to do this, maybe actually longer than I expected, but I don't know. I think Saggitario has this stadium. Okay, Saggitario 2 points, Galaxy 1. Oh, the stupid lock is already breaking. Oh, shoot, stupid. I got it. Why do my launchers break so quickly? Am I gonna have to switch my launcher? No, I'm fine. Okay. Yeah, R2F is a really good attack part, but it just sucks. Okay, Saggitario got wrecked once more. This is actually a lot more even than I thought it would be. I thought Saggitario was way better than Pegasus. Okay. It looks like Saggitario may have this one, but you never know. He might scrape, he might do something weird. But, oh yeah. No, I think, yeah, Saggitario. Okay, Saggitario wins this stadium. So he has 1 point, technically. So now I'm going to switch our stadiums. Okay, 28 left the mark. Back to my original stadium. This was my first stadium, and I feel like I don't use it enough. But the problem is because of the swirl in it, it's just so bad for any, like, types who have a wide tip. Just sucks for them. Like, ooh. See how things are going. I kind of hope that this doesn't go quite the same as last time. Well, even if I guess Saggitario wins this, I know he'll be the overall winner. I want to see how they'll work in my other stadium, my 0G stadium. Hopefully they'll try 0G. Okay, that's one for Saggitario. problem with the rubber pieces. You can't rip them super hard in stadiums. In some stadiums, or else they'll bounce out. It's just the ridges. I don't think Pegasus has a hope in this stadium. While Sagittarius' defense is weak, it's not that weak. I think Sagittarius had two. Pegasus had one. Okay, I lost track of score. Please don't just tell me if I'm I may be wrong. I could be wrong. I'm pretty sure it's 2-1. If you were watching my custom Beyblade tournament that I did a little while ago, I'm sorry that it took so long to upload one of them. Is it because something went wrong with this editing software that I'm using?
It didn't work.
Okay, I believe Sagittarius has won that stadium. Now we will move on to this stadium, but I must quickly put something on both Beyblades, so I'll be back in a moment. Okay, I'm back. And we have them with their new rings to be used in this other stadium I have. Okay, I will start now with Sagittarius because I think he has more stamina. And there. Well, that didn't happen on the photo. Oh, I see why now. There we go. That wasn't on. Without them actually being able to work. So I guess the winner would be Sagittarius. So I guess that's the end of the video. And I'll see you guys in my next video.